Hello there, and welcome to this first hole, par 4. Let's have a good round. Man, did you ever launch that? Okay, you're about 140 yards out here. All right, 14 feet to the hole.
Dope!
Well, I'm happy to move on. And starting off at 2 over. Coming off the dreaded double bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can start fresh here. Get something better. This is a beauty. Okay, about 185 yards left to go here. Let's see if we can save par on this putt. Gah! 3 feet to the hole here. Oh, come on, ball! Okay, moving along. Sitting at 4 over for the round. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. Looking good. Okay, about 205 yards out here. Everyone ends up in the beach from time to time. All right, you're on the green. Good stuff. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying. And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round. All right, let's let her rip. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right. Looks like a 24-footer from here. Oh, man, that was great. That was a great putt. It just didn't drop at the end. All right, let's take a look at the old scorecard here. 6 over for the round. Okay, let's give her. Sweet. All right, 145 yards out. Looks like you may be getting wet here. Four feet. Let's do this. Oh, that was moderately disappointing. Next hole coming up. 9 over for the round. Keep an eye on that wind. Could come into play on this hole. Ugh. All right, the ball's below your feet. Just letting you know. Yeah, something's off there. Okay, the ball is sitting below your feet, so while you're aiming this, keep that in mind. Could be in the rough here.